Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Melissa, if you don't know. Today, I'm gonna show you guys how to achieve this look. I don't really wear a lot of makeup in the summer, but when I wanna kind of get a little dressed up or do my makeup a little more, this is kind of the look that I envision and I try to go for. Also, yesterday was 4th of July, as you can see, the lovely 4th of July flags. Without further ado, let's get on to the video. All right, so I have all my makeup in my little case right here, so we're just gonna get started. My face is already clean. I'm gonna start by moisturizing and getting my skin up prepped for the day, even though it's like 2 in the afternoon. On top of that, I'm going to use my Smashbox Photo Finish Water Primer. We're going to prime and get rid of all of these pores. I do my makeup kind of weird. All right. Now I'm just gonna put on my BB cream and my beauty blender. Concealer, where you at, girl? So that's really all I do, and then we're gonna set this because it's summer and we're gonna sweat, and that's not cute at all. This hair, for real, girl. I tried pinning you back. A lot of people don't like editing. I like editing to an extent. Eyebrows! I feel like your eyebrows are, you know, the doorway to your face. Like, if a person doesn't have eyebrows, there's no way. If a person doesn't have eyebrows, there's like no way you can understand the life of that person. I mean, there are some people that don't have eyebrows, or they're just too light of hair to even, you know, see them. And you know what? You know what? That's okay. You do you if you want to do that. I know some people shave off their eyebrows so that way they can, you know, like draw them on whatever way they want. Or like they shave like the tail of their eyebrow. I personally don't like that lifestyle. Contour, because this is a pale girl, and besides being pale, I also have a very round face. Time for blush. Fun fact, I keep some products in the boxes because I'm scared they're gonna like fall and crash. I thought, little old me, we're gonna film outside today because my room is boring and very small. And actually, I lied earlier, it's 5 o'clock at night. That's why the sun is going away. Okay, eyes. I'm gonna use this little thing. Oh my god, so like, yesterday was 4th of July, like I said. And it was the first time I swam in the pool all summer. We're looking cute. All right, now I'm gonna go into my favorite little mini Lorac Pro palette. We're fine on a nice little crease brush. We're gonna do this. I think the sun's coming back. If I don't do the shimmery lid, then I just do like a basic nude color on my lid. We're gonna We're gonna put some. I'm gonna put some of this in here. I'm gonna do a nice thin line of eyeliner, so I'll be back. Surprisingly, as a girl, oh god, did I just get it in my hair? As a girl that is going into cosmetology school, I don't wear that much makeup, nor am I like the best of the best at it. Sometimes I do my bottom lashes, sometimes I don't. We're gonna put this on today. Because why not? And then we're gonna put a little bit of gloss on it. And then one of our last steps is I'm gonna take this liquid highlighter. Alright guys, so this is the finished makeup look. I hope you guys like it. It's a nice summer look and I hope you guys enjoy. You guys know the drill. Make sure you hit that like button and you subscribe so you don't miss any future videos. And I'll see you guys next time in my next video. Bye!